Okay, this guy arrested for embezzling, but it turns out he owes half the city. Got spooked by loan sharks and went totally dark. He's been off the radar ever since. Luckily for us, everyone slips up eventually.
You are! this guy. Found him. He's in an abandoned warehouse at the location I sent you. Fuck yes, Jeanette.
Get that? You think this is a fucking joke? It's not my fault you decided to spend it all on a shitty parlor! Give me the fucking money! You don't even know how much fucking trouble you're in!
No more! No more, I'm begging you!
We'll kill you. Do you fucking get that? You think this is a fucking joke? It's not my fault you decided to spend it all on a shitty parlay! Give me the fucking money!
I hate you!
You don't even know how much fucking trouble you're in! We'll kill you. Do you fucking get that?
You better have something good to say!
It wasn't my fault! It was supposed to be an easy win!
Even if they get to him first, there's a chance we can seal him back before they take off!
Shit! They got him! I gotta reload!
Frank!
Ow! Oh!
Asshole!
Are you the Armenian mob? You don't look like the Armenian mob. Please, whoever you are, give me...
Just need another week! You want my bounty, right? I bet I'm worth more alive!
So let's talk about us. I think we can cut a deal. Let me take you out for a night on the town, huh? You like girls, guys? I know the best spots in town for both. The bank is lying, just like the Armenian mob and the FIB.
All right, think you're in the clear. Well, we crushed that. Chaz will be safer in jail anyway. Nothing to do now but collect all.
You gonna let me out?
Nobody wants to hear it.